Hello everyone, and today I will be talking about 10 coasters I want to see in Theme Park Tycoon 2. Enjoy the video! Number 1. Bobsled Coaster. You have two bobsled models. One is from Intamin, and the other one is from MacRides. It's a roller coaster that uses a track design that's essentially a pipe, with the top half removed, and has cars that are sent down this pipe in a freewheeling mode. This ride has a few different styles with the track. In the beginning, the Intamin bobsled was made out of wood, so maybe you are able to change the track from metal to wood as an extra option. Number 2. The Pipeline Coaster. This rather weird looking coaster is called the Pipeline Coaster and has no turns in it. The manufacturer is Togo and was first built in 1984. I think this ride is really unique and can fit the style of the game really well. This coaster has also a falling track piece to go backwards and move back to the station. Number 3. SNS Freespin Coaster. This coaster is inspired by the 4th Dimension coaster and uses weight to make inversions. The track itself is straight, but the trains rotate freely, and that makes this coaster model so unique. Again, I think this ride fits perfect in the game and adds a really new cool mechanic to the game. Number 4. The Motorbike Coaster. The Motorbike Coaster is a coaster where you sit on a bike in a forward lane position. The first ever motorbike was made by Vekoma, but Intamin and Zempla have since created similar designs. Each seat was designed to replicate the seating on a motorcycle and allows free upper body movement. Number 5. Water Coaster. A water coaster is a steel coaster that combines roller coaster elements such as chain lifts and steep drops with boat based attraction elements such as splashdown landings. With the latest update of the splash boats, I think the game needs a mech water coaster. You have different versions of the mech water coaster, but I will be talking about this one. Riders are arranged two across in four rows for a total of 80 riders per train. The coaster will use the same water mechanics as the splash boats. Number 6. Eurofighter Coaster. The Eurofighter Coaster is a type of steel roller coaster and developed by Kesselauer. This ride has almost always a beyond vertical drop and has a 4 across and 2 rows train. With this ride, you should also be able to change the track type to triangle or normal. I think if Dennis adds that to the game, more rides should be able to do this and change the variety of the track. Number 7. The MK1101 coaster model from Vekoma. This coaster model sounds weird, but it's the new gen Vekoma coasters. There isn't that much info about it, but from what I've seen, this coaster model is really smooth and the trains are perfect for Theme Park Tycoon 2. Number 8. Extreme Spinning Coasters. This coaster I wanted so bad in the game. When I first saw this model, I was shocked at how amazing it looks and it creates a fully new ride experience. This ride can rotate 360 degrees and add 4 seats per car. If Dennis adds this coaster, I think he should redo the old spinning coaster. Number 9. Lion Coaster. This coaster is quite rare in the real world. It's sort of the same as the flying coaster, but now you are lying on your back and the coaster is going backwards. You can create some weird inversions with this coaster and I think it fits perfect for Theme Park Tycoon 2. Number 10. Alpine Coaster. We need a new family coaster and this is the perfect one for it. This coaster uses terrain to go down and you can decide the speed for yourself with a handle. I think this ride will be perfect for mountain parks and will be really unique to be in the game. Guys, thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe and like the video and I will see you by the next video. And I say goodbye!